First, you're gonna wanna make a mark on the tube. Now make marks approximately 1 inch using a ruler. Now you're going to want to glue the tube to all the marks you have made previously. Here's a little PS, once you're done gluing the shirt, you're going to want to add more glue to make it look nicer and hold the shirt better, and you're also going to want to take off all the excess glue in order to make the shirt look nicer.